And those high winds also a big problem here for Loveland ski area. It posted time-lapse video of the snow and the wind on its website. About mid-morning, Loveland announced it would not open at all today, but hopes to be open tomorrow.